from elevator minute again. Another encounter. This isn't a attack team for here, I bet. Well, actually, I'm Barrett. How is he not dead? Oh, it's grenade and bolt. My bad. Oh, well, did I just have a grenade? I just saved a grenade then. 47. Wow. Yep, this is going to be a bad elevator. So I think we're going to get another encounter, and that'll be one more in than PB. Save my grenade here. Oh my god, this time loss is going to be dramatic now. Wow, here we go. So we need to find the mighty witch yet. And we've got 30 seconds to do it from now. And we're still going to have to do it from here. Wow, this one's going to be like, I reckon we're going to be in a minute, right, if not more. Shitty. Wow, there goes a good one. sound. Yeah, we had a 5 elevator to encounter. Like, Red Guard's fight was pretty good, to be fair. Like, the actual Mighty Grunt's fight was good. The elevator was atrocious. And then we got to a Hell House encounter on the way to the Shinra building, and it took me, like, three long animation turns and killed, like... Like, basically killed my green by a long shot. But it's a... like a viewer point of view, it can be kind of funny, but when I'm trying to get a good time, it's like, it's not good for me. I mean, I can look on the bright side of it, but you know, when you're trying to get a good run going, it's kind of shitty. That's all. But I can save time. I think I can save a few seconds, for example. So we're a minute behind now. 132, 133. That one would be good if I can get that one. Oh yeah. That one would be okay as well. Yeah, there's some ugly times. I need to leave out a good time to be able to have. inputs to the left and three down, which doing all those inputs and then hoping I did it right to run in the hope I don't get that many counters is just rough. So I'm not sure what we're going to do there. So we may end up getting more encounters in PB, or at least the same. Maybe even more. Just found a way around the ads. Hey, thanks, Arachno. Yeah, not bad over here. Yes, Leo? Finding Nino? Sometimes I do that, Chop Cheese. I do that on YouTube a lot. Like, if I really just want to watch the fucking YouTube video, I'll get in and out, in and out, in and out, not to watch an ad. I do use an ad block on my PC. I don't use it on my, obviously you can't use it on PS4, but who's to me? Who else? All right, let's save some time. Elevator boss fight. I need a limit with Barrett or Red. That would be nice. Two would be good, actually, because then I could save a grenade, maybe. Actually, no, I would save a grenade, yeah. I did save a grenade on sample. Actually, I'm probably all right on grenades, actually. I've been Nino for, like... I'm surprised I've not heard anyone call me Nino. Because a lot of people in chat are calling me Nino now. I guess it's like Caleb, but Caleb had like people call him Claib, right? Never really thought about it that way. Also, hi Speck, I saw you earlier. I think I said hi earlier, but I'll say it again. Hope you're doing good. Nino. I've been in Wilski's chat and he's like, hey, what's up, Nino? what am I doing here? it before. About a lot, I've played it. But I'm going through the remake. Obviously, I haven't recorded it for ages. I really need to. I'll probably get through that record before I move out of this house, I think. I'll probably do that soon, I think. I'll have to find some time to do it. That's a high roll. Oh, you got an ad now? Wow. That first one touch you found a way around it as well. Okay, awesome. This is a good fight so far. This could be a gold. He's gonna die in 2 grenades after hit this next turn. Maybe save a few seconds if we're lucky. Flying drill. Yep, that's fine. Should die. Very good fight. And we can't save 10 seconds, but we save some time, maybe. 1, 2, 3. And we got another gold. Again, though, I'm not sure we're actually on a good run, remember, guys. If we're on a good run. Also, a Rufus fight. This has been a bit monkey lately, hasn't it? So we don't want a 139 grenade. We do not want that. Do I have a limit? No, I don't. That's fine. couple of years now. Like maybe I would say nearly pushing on maybe 3 years. I think disc one is done. Last I heard, there is a demo out for it as well if you want to play it. I think it's just Midgar though. I think. From what I know. 80-90 cycle. Some quests available at night time. Fully voice acted NPCs and characters. Even like, you know, when you're choosing your choices between like Cloud or whatever, like even those are voice acted. Yeah, still getting voice actors. Yeah, you could probably get a role in there if you want. Yeah, Chef, and so is Wally. Wally did some tests on his stream as well recently. Looks good. I would play it for sure. If as long as I can install it and it works, I'll play it. But yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the mods are really good for this game, to be fair. I've got some good number of grenades here though, which is good. So if I don't have grenades, that's fine. An okay roll for Cloud, 216. A single arm attack on Barret, that saves us some time. And a double on Cloud. Dude, I can fucking limit break again. I think I'm on 5 rivers right now. Ooh, that's a really high roll. This might work out well though, let's see. So 216, 224. We'll be right back. it's high with the PB, I think. So close to only one. One would have been fucking amazing. Okay, at least these don't hurt that hard. That still kinda sucks. I think encounters were good at least. I don't know what time we're gonna be on. 1:35? Oh, I'm not sure I'll make it in time. I might have to open my... That's disgusting. 1:35:33 is probably my quickest time I have. Last late time. Wow. Let's see. Hey, thanks, Koala, for the good luck. Okay. Let's hope it works. Yeah, 1:35:26. Yeah, oh, wait, I could have done 26, 27, 33, 35, or later. Such a fucking idiot. One mistake. And now more time lost now. Okay. I'm hoping this is Mandragora, isn't it? Oh, preemptive, nice. Dude, I couldn't even, like... Dude. Okay, now, dog shit run. One thing goes wrong and the whole run goes to shit. So a nice 1 minute 11 second loss. Alright. Well, this one's gonna suck. I didn't even get the fucking tech skip. Fucking hell. Dude, I'm really losing my will to run today. I'm gonna keep running, fuck it. Run this dog shit run for a bit. Man. We can bring it back, but Jesus Christ, I'm playing absolutely atrocious. Practice run? What about it? Are you asking me, am I practicing? Or are you asking me, shall I practice? Because if you're asking me that, no. Nah, it's fine. I can run the game. I can still PB. Like, the thing is, I can still PB. Like, the run is not dead. At all. Like, it's fine. Time at the beginning. My input didn't get red for the chocobo fight, so I pressed circle, pressed to put on the Mandragora. My controller didn't read it, so he just threw the chocobo. So we lost another minute for that. Thank you.
softlock. I don't care. It's fine. Fucking absolutely atrocious run. Let's see. Maybe something goes right for us at once or somewhere. Let's see. And everything. It's fine. No worries. Everyone thinks Run's dead, but it's fine. Just because shit happens doesn't mean Run's dead. It's fine. I just saved time on one split there, by the way. I got one encounter on the way to the world map. That's really good. That saved me some time. I had loads of grenades spare as well. Maybe just, but I don't know. Bombs all might just kill my run anyway. So we were 2.5 minutes behind. Mm-hmm.